Hi there, this is Matthew Castle from NGamer, and the game I'm voting for in the Golden Joystick Awards taps into my favourite childhood pastime of blood sports. It's basically like dogfighting, except one of the dogs is on fire and the other dog's had a car battery attached to it. It's kind of like a cute, safe take on ultra-violence. It says they faint, but between you and me, they don't faint.